Warriors are throwing everything at the net from every angle.
Carter again. Tries to do it again. That one, Komarov was able to deflect away. Now Stempniak. Looks to wheel in front. Goal. Good pass to John Moore. His shot is stopped by Reimer. The rebound. Pounds off the side of the net from Broussard. Kessel. Kessel, Bozak, and Van Riemsdyk. Top line for the Maple Leafs. One of the top lines in the league. Here's Franzen with room. He scores.
Be on the right side of your screen. You don't see him yet. There he is. Face off dot. Looks up. Plenty of room and just blasts that one past Henrik Lundqvist. Beautiful pass from Bozak.
Oh, a huge hit. You could actually hear the Leafs yelling as Tanner Glass lined up one of the Leafs, but now away they go the other way. Opportunity here, and Henrik Lundqvist, well out of his crease, is able to make the save and hold.
They're doing a real nice job of moving the puck and getting shots.
Ball back on the ice, but the Maple Leafs back in the zone. Santarelli's shot got deflected high and away, and now the Rangers look to break. Here's San Luis. Nash goes to the net. Rick Nash scores!
Before going right there, a little delay. Now he goes to the front of the net. Beautiful play by Marty St. Louis and Nash.
Hayes' pass deflected by Kessel. They get another chance, and now Hayes, in his NHL debut, gets around Francis. He'll head to the net. Kevin Hayes on the backhand. The rebound as it slid right over the tap. One pass too many, and now here goes San Luis the other way. He's got an open wing in Stempniak. Lee Stempniak winds and fires, and stopped by Reimer.
Boy, Lee Stempniak.
Kessel. Up the left boards to the point for Franzen, who has the goal for the Leafs. That shot deflected and scored! Right on the stick of Phil Kessel.
Boy, that's great. And then it's just kind of a ricochet rabbit thing that ends up on a goal scorer's stick, and he's on the board for
yeah,
the season.
Yeah, it hits a skate out high right there. Hit the skate of Dion Phaneuf, actually.
Nazem Kadri out to the point for Morgan Rielly. Toward the net, and that one, oh, caught Girardi up high. He went down. He has to stay on the ice as play continues. That one centered, and they score! Kadri alone in front. Eric Broussard, top of the right faceoff circle. In the slot, and Miller fanned on the shot. McDonough tries to swat at it, and instead, here comes Van Riemsdyk on a breakaway. James Van Riemsdyk, the backhander, is through Henrik Lundqvist and in. It's a shorthanded goal for James Van Riemsdyk.
Bouncing puck right there. And here he goes. All kinds of moves. So Van Riemsdyk and Kessel come into this game, each without a point in the first two games.
And opportunity here for Stempniak. Left side, Lee Stempniak. Cuts to the net, puts it on goal. The rebound, score! Now we'll see if the net was off the moorings before the puck crossed the line.
The first save. Here it is again. Strong move to protect the puck. And then when you see the Toronto player come in and knock the net off its moorings, the question is, what are they going to determine here?
Well, it's a little bit like last night again. Right. The John, now where's the puck in?
Upon further review, the New York player was in the act of shooting the puck as the net was dislodged. It's a good goal.
So it is a goal. Now Marty St. Louis. Left side, Hagelin. His shot stopped by Reimer. Rangers have come alive since the goal. And here comes Kessel. 3-on-2 if the Leafs hurry. J.T. Miller scrambles to get back as Bozak steps in and scores! Percy steps over the blue line. His shot toward goal is stopped by Lundqvist. Puts it right out in front, and they score again! David Clarkson! After some miscommunication in front, it's 6-2, and Henrik Lundqvist is headed to the bench. Lundqvist stays with him, Clarkson stays with the puck. He will head to the bench. Cody Franzen looks for reinforcements. That's a bad giveaway. There's Dominic Moore. Toward the net, that's deflected by Kreider, stopped by Reimer, and cleared away.
Once every 3 weeks or so, and with Mike Nikolak, but rarely ever spoke to Freddie.
Fascinating. There's a shot and a goal from Derek Broussard.